hope the person that did this gets caught, because the amount of damage that they caused is going to outweigh any amount of merchandise that they were able to steal. So there's definitely, if they're caught, they'll definitely be held to the fullest extent of the law based on the damages that they did.